Hello everyone. Today I would like to talk about how to upload an image to Colab. So actually there are three ways. So we are going to cover all of them in this video. The first one is using libraries provided by Python and Colab. The second one, using the interface provided by Colab. And the last one, as we all very well know, using HTML. So let's start. So in the first time, if you would like to use the use libraries, so you can select the files library from the Google Colab and image library from the IPython. So what you need to do after including the libraries, then you can only run the files upload method. So when you click this, you will see you have an interface to choose files from. So you can get any file from your computer, upload it to the Google environment. So by the way, I would like to show that this by clicking this folder icon, you can access the your temporary storage in Colab. So what you see is that now you have the test one PNG here. So it's uploaded. Now we can use it. How can we use? The basic command is for the image command. So when we run the image command, you would see the resulting on the R notebook. You notice that this picture is too much, too big. So what we can do by adding a parameter saying that width 100 pixels, you can draw this as it planned to be. So now it is very small as the width is only 100. So that's the first way. The second way is actually using the interface provided by the Colab. So for this, you can on easily, what you can do is easily, actually, I can remove all this if you like. Let's remove. Now, what you do is by just clicking the insert image icon here, now we have the already provided interface. So you can write here, for example, let's do it, the alternative text, my picture. So the alternative text will be shown in the notebook if the picture is failed. So in here, you see that we need to provide a URL address, URL address, but for the moment, we didn't provide. So how can we provide? So most of the time, I store my pictures in the GitHub directory, in the images, for example. Now let me show how can we handle this. In the GitHub, we have already an image and I can get the image address here. So you can do the same idea for any web page. So from any web page in the internet, you can get the address of the image into the Colab page here. When you do the copy and paste, you would see the image will be appear in your notebook. So, but again, we notice that it's very big in the picture, but unfortunately, the markup language provided by the Colab does not support the width parameter. So we come to the third option. In the third option, we are gonna use the HTML. So basically what we are gonna do is similar idea. We only copy paste the address of the image on the internet and the width parameter. So now we have the width parameter so that we are gonna see that it will work. Let me show. Now it's 200. Now let me do it, for example, 200, 300. Okay, what we do is just copy paste the address here and give the parameter for that. Now you can change this parameter, for example, make 300 and you would see that it's changing the size. So it works. So let's summarize what we did so far. So we can use the the libraries. Using these libraries, you upload your images to the temporary storage of Colab, but be careful about that, because if your session is closed, then these all the uploaded material will be removed from the Colab. That's the first. The other option is using the Colab interface, but we cannot resize the images. The last one is using the HTML. You can resize it and you can access any images on the internet. So I strongly suggest you using this last version, because it is very convenient for you. You can resize it. You can use any images on the internet. So I strongly suggest to use this simple command. If you like this video, please click the like button. If you have not already subscribed my channel, please subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching.